Okay, so here's this Move bumper I'm building. This is their full top of the line bumper and grill guard combination. This is going on a 18 Super Duty. One thing I've upgraded is, you see I put a trailer hitch in the front, hitch receiver, and I'm gonna use that to brace up the mounts that are a little weak on this design, I won't lie, but it's a great kit, and I'll show you what I'm doing here while I brought everybody in. So this is basically a cap that goes over these pieces where you weld in your pipes. The way the manual says to do it is you take your flat stock here and you tack it and you just bring it down. I'm going to show you guys how to use a torch and a little bit of pressure with a clamp and a small body hammer. And I also used a block of wood to get that perfect, perfect finish. Okay, let me get everyone a better angle here. What I'm trying to fix is, I got this gap here. That's where we're trying to avoid those bumps. Now, the other side's nice. So I just need to massage it down into place and then come right down. So I might just change the angle here on you guys. Heats up, comes down there. A little high spot there. The same on the other side. So that's how you do that with body hammer, two clamps, rosebud, and a welder.
We sit in the car outside your house, required.